morning. We're here with Jan Edwards from Paving the Way Foundation. She is the president and CEO. It's a nonprofit that prevents human trafficking. How are you today?
I'm great.
I wanted to ask you first, what attracted you to Fierce? You know our logo is the lion, and in thinking of how lions protect, like they're the little cubs, and thinking of human trafficking, do you see like a connection?
Absolutely. You know, when I met you fabulous ladies that evening at the Citrus Club, and Jess said that the name was Fierce, I was like, oh my God. My tagline is, we're fierce disruption in the cycle of child trafficking. It was just one of those God moments where we were in the right place at the right time to talk to each other about really, you know, joining, and I'm going to have it as joining forces in ending this horrific crime. Because, you know, Florida has the third highest number of calls to the National Trafficking Hotline throughout the United States. California's number one, Texas is number two, Florida's number three. And Orlando proper, has the third highest number of human trafficking cases